وإذ استسقى موسى لقومه فقلنا اضرب بعصاك الحجر فانفجرت منه اثنتا عشرة عينا قد علم كل أناس مشربهم كلوا واشربوا من رزق الله ولا تعثوا في الأرض مفسدين.
And recall when Moses prayed for water for his people. So we said, strike with your staff the stone. And there gushed forth from it 12 springs, and every people knew its watering place. Eat and drink from the provision of Allah, and do not commit abuse on the earth, spreading corruption.
وَإِذْ قُلْتُمْ يَا مُوسَىٰ فادع لنا ربك يخرج لنا مما تنبت الأرض من بقلها وقثائها وفومها وعدسها وبصلها وضربت عليهم الذلة والمسكنة وباءوا بغضب من الله ذلك بأن ذلك بما عصوا وكانوا يعتدون.
And recall when you said, O Moses, we can never endure one kind of food. So call upon your Lord to bring forth for us from the earth its green herbs and its cucumbers and its garlic and its lentils and its onions. Moses said, would you exchange what is better for what is less? Go into any settlement, and indeed you will have what you have asked. And they were covered with humiliation and the poverty, and returned with anger from Allah upon them. That was because they repeatedly disbelieved in the signs of Allah and killed the prophets without right. That was because they disobeyed and were habitually transgressing.